what's going on with my Twitch side. Where I snapped it, it is funked up. Something's up with it. Let's go. Get back out here. Go to the car. Alright, we'll do 10,000. hopefully a little better. Welcome to the chat, guys. Hopefully everyone's doing well. Just messing with the TV settings now. Something seems off on my... when I snap Twitch. I don't know what that is. But it's driving me crazy. I can't fix it. But I don't have anything else I can do to try to fix it right now, so... guess it is what it is. Let's go.
Our next event takes place
back
high
to the Alps.
Do
the Alps again. Try an old horse in the Alps again. Three laps. I don't know if it's two that's gonna make the car any better. Let's see. Last time was not so good. Slightly better than the last race. Not great. Better though. Take it up to the wall there. Coming wide on this turn. Get him out of the way. Second, so that's not too bad. Let's see if we can catch this guy up here. Let's see him up there on the straightaway. Did not mess up too terribly for the next two laps, though. This car is not working out. First. route to a first place. Ooh, oh, we were first. We lost a wheel. Saw something big fly off the car. There. Now we're dropped down into fourth. There we go. Not hit the wall there, we might catch up to these guys. Don't hit the wall here. We may hit it over here on the left side too. And he's sliding by us. This car at all. This is a horrible car. This was apparently the only car I could buy without getting a DLC though. Perfect turn, finally. Finally we do want to go. Well, the first place guy got way up there. We may be lucky to keep second place here on out. Yet to do that turn properly. This car's gonna be beat up when we get done with it here. It's gonna be royally beat up. Slamming into these walls over here, too. Alright. Yeah, that's a little better. That's a lot better, actually. Almost made it through there. Make it through the first one. Fine, not the second or third. Cannot spin out here, we're too close to the finish line. Jenny, rewind. Good drift. Thank you. If only I tried it. If only I tried to drift, that would be even better. Don't really want to do any more races with this car. I shall continue. Really don't want to. Where are we heading next?
The next event takes us next back event. To Florida and the historic
Sebring
International Raceway.
International Raceway. That's so. All right, Sebring. Don't Special event. Multi-class race. Okay, so I have all kinds of cars in here. Race around the track with us. We shall see how this goes. Boat car over there. Our aerial Adam. Other boat cars in here. Maybe we'll be able to beat some of these cars. This car here is giving me all kinds of troubles. I do not like this car at all. I do not like it, Sam I am. I do not like it at all. I do not like the way it turns. I like the way it drives. This car is horrible. I'm just cutting across the grass because I don't even give a F. Oh, invisible wall. Sweet. Gotta get out of this. It's not a car. Into a real car again. This go-kart for, so it was the only one we could buy at the end of this series. That's why we have this go-kart. Welcome to the stream if you're here. Apologize, I actually drive this horribly. If I get in a different car, I'll show you two more laps of this torture. Supposed to be a decent car. Or was I wrong? Banging it up. This car's like all engine. Zero handling. Apparently, it seems to have drift tires on it. So that's all it wants to do. Drift out on it. Easy fool. Comes the wall, alright, cool. Hey, thanks, just come around. I'm going in a much better car as soon as I get out of this race here. Oops, damn. Nicked that wall just enough to mess me up even more. Watch it. I want to hit the invisible wall over there. And we're spinning and sliding and swerving. sir. Horrible disaster in my car. Line is coming. Just get there. Just finish the race, please. Let's end this. Thank you. Thank you very much. Somehow I got some kind of achievement. Get out of this car. Put this away forever. Sure, I do not like that, but I will say I like it. Alright, let's continue with that.
We head back to Silverstone. Right,
we head back to out of this car. Wait till this loads up and we get out of this crazy machine we are driving here. Come out of this here car. Do another different race here. Alright, let's pick back up here. Let's try a multiplayer hopper. What can we pick? Pick an A class. Let's see what we can get in. Let's try to get in something here. See if it'll work. Waiting for match. Get an R class. See if there's any R's. This one is. We'll try it. Nobody's playing. Nobody wants to play with me. Not an endurance. Let's go in classes. Let's try these A classes here. S class, come on. R class. Is there any class we can go in? There's nothing. Alright, let's just do free play then. We can drive whatever car we want. Manufacturer. I do not like that Audi. I mean that Ariel Adam. Audi is actually okay. Let's sort it by class here. Actually, rent. I'll try the, not the Vanquish, not the 177. The Racing, DBR. Let's pick, we don't want to do Prague. We don't want to do the Alps either. I think I do Spa. Yeah, that's good. Start race. 2 laps. Alright. 2 is good. Grid. That's excellent. Let's start the race, though. In this car. PokerStars.com. So, come up to a turn, let's see how it does. Breaks really well. Not really a fan of the Aston Martins, but this one's really good. Working for me because I can break it pretty late. Still be okay. So far, pretty good car. I think it's expensive though. This is where I need to use it. I'm pretty sure we don't have the money to buy this car either. That's it. I don't think we're going to buy one of these. Just driving around for now. So far, so good though. 1 lap underway. Lap 2. Drift it. Don't need that e-brake. Just thought I'd try it. So. E-brake is not good. Do not want to do that. I just nicked it. We're okay though. Faster than we did last lap, so far. Improving. break a little bit later. I have to follow that line exactly. We go like that, go off the track. Have our own fun here. Sand, okay, as long as we don't go in the sand, we'll be good. Okay. We're still good. We're keeping it. Same thing. We're good. Alright. And that is another race in the books. Welcome to the stream, guys. I'll pick a different car here. Doing one more race. My match is ready. All right, let's do that. Multiplayer hoppers. Try an online race to end with here. can we use? What would be a good car here? That would not be good. Let's try the Enzo. What do we have to do to the Enzo to get it upped? I don't want to do that then. So we need an R class. What do we have for an R? So Andretti Auto Sport. We have an R. Alright, we'll have to use this one. Let's see. It won't let us upgrade anything, though. We'll just have to go with it. Wait for them to finish their race, then we can go. They're gonna be a while. Yeah, let's go to the lobby. Let's try the A class here. Maybe we can get in one of these quickly. Yep. Let's try a C class, no collisions. Request, okay, yeah, let's try it. Well, thank you, Darth Vader. That was wonderful.